Then Henderson squared off Shungo, Yama knocked him out at Pride, and see that brutal overhand right, which was followed by a slam and a barrage of brutal punches on the ground. Take a good look one more time. This overhand right nearly dropped him, and then Henderson just clearly took him down, finished the bout after a brutal, very, very brutal barrage of punches. Superb!